To allow or deny virtual reality in Google Chrome on Android phone, open Google Chrome and then tap more icon or three dot icon, select settings and then scroll down the screen, tap sites settings and then scroll down the screen, tap virtual reality and then on virtual reality, tap switch until blue to allow or tap switch until gray to deny. If you tap switch until gray, block sites from using your virtual reality device and data. And then if you tap switch until blue, ask before allowing sites to use your virtual reality device and data. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.